are source energy in physical form, and you deserve to feel good. But you are the only one that holds the key to that feeling.
Acknowledging that out here in the physical manifested world, you can see it and hear it, smell it, taste it, and touch it, but over here in this vortex, unless you're in it, you can't see it and hear it, smell it, taste it, and touch it. So in the best way to begin to describe yourself in emotional terms. So we would say specifically about you in the vortex emotional terms, that you are confident, sure-footed, enjoying peace,
never be happy being for a moment, even a moment, less than that.